In this video, I'm going to show you how to restore deleted call history and contacts. If you are using Android, I'm going to provide you a quick tricks on how to restore your deleted call history and contact. First, navigate to your settings. In the search bar, type restore data and hit enter. Pick the one with this best match and then proceed to restore data. Continue to click on this. Then you have the options to tick on the boxes that you want to restore those details with. In our case, proceed to first on tick all, then tick on those that apply. In this case, call logs and contacts. Then we should proceed to restore. Allow it a moment to finish restoring. Then proceed to done. With the second trick, proceed to click on Play Store. Then on the top right corner, proceed to click on this icon. Then continue to manage your Google account. Then navigate to data and privacy. Then scroll down till you locate download your data. Then proceed to click here and proceed to click on your browser. On this interface, proceed to click on deselect all. Then continue to click on the needed files like contacts. Then proceed to next step. Now proceed to create export. Then I'll proceed to click on download. You'll be prompted to enter your password here. Then proceed to download. Now your data is downloaded. You can proceed to click on open to view your contact and call history. Thank you for watching. If this is your first time, consider subscribing. See you in the next video. Bye bye.